Josh Matthews for this next interview.
Welcome to Outside the Ropes here on Confidential. I'm Josh Matthews, sitting alongside the lovely Sable. Sable, how are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm awesome. So here's how it works. It's Outside the Ropes. I ask you 10 questions. You answer them, and then we're done.
Sounds good.
All right, here we go. Question number one. There's an expression that says blondes have more fun. Is that true, and why?
That is absolutely true. I'm not going to say why, but I agree with that statement.
All right. Do you think Madonna and Britney stole their lip lock from you and Tori?
I can't speak for Madonna or Britney, but I can say there may be a lip lock in the future for me and Tori.
Are the Sable Bombs still explosive?
The most explosive finisher for any female in the WWE.
Awesome. All right, which has more under the hood, a Mercury Sable or a WWE Sable?
I would say I do, Josh.
I hear you. Burlap sacks. Fashion of the past or fashion of the future?
Well, let's see. I believe I started that trend way back when. So I would say of the past.
When you go down, say to Cancun for a diva shoot, how many swimsuits?
Why can't we just go down, Josh?
How many swimsuits do you bring?
You bring as many as possible. You never know what the situation may call for, and you never know what mood you might be in. So as many as you can possibly pack.
All right, we know guys love thongs, but why do divas like thongs so much?
We like them because they're sexy and because they feel good.
All right, it's bedtime. Pajamas, negligee, or all natural? That's right, all natural.
That's good. Let me just say, Josh, when I go to bed, I have nothing but the radio on.
NBC recently did a new show called Average Joe, and it's about this girl who thinks she's going to meet the guys of her dreams, but when actuality, she's meeting these nerdy guys, dorky guys. I mean, how would you feel if there you are waiting to meet the man of your dreams, and these type of guys, these Average Joes, show up?
The man of your dreams can come in any package, shape, size. Any package, shape, or size. And, once the physical attraction disappears a little bit, you gotta have some substance to keep the person interested, so sometimes nerdy guys aren't so bad.
I hear you.
You gotta be interesting, you gotta have good conversation and, things in common. So it could be anyone.
All right, fair enough. You've already done a full spread in Playboy.
No pun intended, huh, Josh?
Absolutely not. Is there any chance we can see your best Playboy pose right here on Outside the Ropes? I know our fans would love it.
Let me just answer this by saying, stay tuned.
We gotta have Sable back on Outside the Ropes. That's it, you're done.
Thank you very much for playing.
That's it, thank you.
All right, well, that was painless.
Painless. I'm Josh Matthews. She's Sable. We'll see you when we see you.
Bye.